there, and welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. We've just been in Miranda and discovered we can't get a certain crew member just yet because I don't have the right blade equipped. If I remember right, I get that when I'm in Yafutuma, so we'll come back for her later. I was going to go to Gordo's Bistro to pick up the crew member there, but that's Domingo, who I can't get unless I have 30 discoveries, and I am about 13 or 14 shy of that. But I can go over to Ixataka and Hortika and get some other crew members. But I will need to find a discovery that's around here first before one of them will join me. So we are going to head west until we get there. Because now we can go through all of these things. In fact, this should take us straight through into the Ixatakan Kingdom, I think. Oh no, it'll take us through to Pirate Isle area. I'm getting a little ahead of myself. Yeah! Oh, hello, Sky Sardis. That was a lot of fish! Hello, Looper. Overkill? Maybe. Don't care.
Prepare yourself.
Should have had everyone else attack the Whatchamacallit, but it doesn't matter, they're gonna do it. Fed up with Loopers running away, really. Hopefully all this running about will get us to quite... take us through quite a few fights. And we might get some moonberry drops as well. And this looks like it could be a discovery. Little random bits of stone that just sort of appeared. No, nothing? Okay. This does not look like a safe place to be. Onwards! Where am I now? Draw distance. The GameCube. Obviously, not particularly big. Oh, look, it's Shrine Island. Not interested. If I remember right, I want to head to Moonstone Mountain. And I want to sail north from there. So if I aim myself southwest. Oh, hello. I may have got myself into a situation. Just go wound. Oh, hello. Giant fish and a looper. Looper. Everyone else go after Griders. If we're not one-shotting everything by now, there's a serious problem. In case you don't remember, I'm using Cutlass Fury on these guys because they've got such a habit of evading every single attack. The magic doesn't work on them. I want a guaranteed kill before they run away. Failed to run.
Thank the moons.
This experience isn't going to do us much good. Really? Really? Nope. As annoying as these fights are, I don't want to run from them because it lowers my swashbuckler rating. And to be fair, I'm not going for 100% completion, but I would like to get my swashbuckler rating as high as I can.
That's fun!
Hey, Vice learned a yellow spell. Electres! Right. Oh, okay, yeah, we're in South Ocean. Okay. God, even the Delphina struggles against these winds, it seems. The Moonstone Mountain shouldn't be too far. Yeah, it should be. Just carry on this course. Green leaves is a good sign, we're close. Everything's kind of moving in weird ways. It's going a little bit sideways. Of course we want to fight. Keep this ship moving. These guys, memory serves, no attorney. So,
over there.
Let's shield ourselves some magic. I could be completely wrong about that, but I think I remember that. So, better safe than sorry, eh? They were guarding. How did we take them by surprise? Plus we're quick enough to go first, so now that we know we've definitely got them all on the ropes.
That was easy.
So we, yeah, I think we slipped south a little bit. Many landmarks to sail against. Hello, squids. Okay. So many fights. At least get one of these loopers before they run away. Type E-loopers. Not out of the woods yet. As you can see, we've still got all these. Anyways. Still got all these little twisters.
I'm glad everyone is okay.
Are you now? Are you really? Okay, so that's Moonstone Mine. I pretty much just want to head north from here. I should really put give Vice the white map. Give everyone guard, because we took them by surprise, and Rain of Swords, everything to death. Of course the Unipers got their runaway in. Okay, everything's running. Quite irritating.
Yeah. our safety.
What I'm gonna do that. Equipment. So you have a warrior's rune normally. The white map should stop quite so many random encounters. Along the coast here. Go! XNS village. Basically, home of a load of Amazonian women. Okay. So now, Hortica, which is north-northeast, or just straight old northeast. There are two places I have to visit. I have to remember how to get there, of course. I think one of them's up here. Hello, monkey. Ingenious system they have around here. Oh, nope, been here. Damn it. That's where I want to get to. Rope burn! Gersh darn it. The map's not really much use for here because, well, I can never really tell if it's top down or not. Thing slooping down from the left, it looks like it's one of the slides. But I also think, and the fact that I'm not moving aside from turning around here, I think the map's top down, so it's not really telling me a huge amount, is it? There's a big pull. I would not like to be the one trying to climb this. Okay. Whee! A recipe for disaster, this. Should be, yes, a dancer. Yeah, so that letter in a bottle that we find was sent by Merida asking for help from Quetya. Up a bit. Nothing like going up to get down. So seeing that we have that letter, she decides to join us. Can you imagine trying to get anywhere in a hurry in this place? It just wouldn't happen. Okay. Now up we go again. I think we go up here. His face. I can get an engineer in there, but he won't join us until we've got the blue moon crystal. So we'll need to come back here. I should have probably come back here after getting the blue moon crystal. Got everyone in one go, but you know, that'd be logical. I just want to get as big a crew as I can. So much climbing to do. You are not the people I want. God, the music here is great though. I could just hang around for ages listening to this music. He's been searching for the village filled with only women. He's just gonna leave, you know, he's just gonna leave his village without any lookout. Not that you can see anyone on this foggy day. Right, so we still have 4 on unused slot crew slots. I don't think we can do anything just yet for that. I think we now have everybody we can have shy of Domingo. I could always get Lawrence, but I would need to go gold farming again to get him. I'm not going to bother doing that. Shouldn't be drinking so much fizzy juice. I just had a Dr. Pepper and it's making me really gassy. Because you all needed to know that. Oop, that's a wall. It's just a little quicker to get out of here. Let's go back to our ship. Now, we could head east. Just head straight east through the through mid-ocean. But I have a better idea. Let's go back to South Ocean. Use its unique disposition to make a quicker trip. I'm not even pressing any buttons now when moving, so should be pretty quick to get through here. Plus, where we need to go is actually pretty much parallel with South Ocean, so. See, that's how quickly it was to get how quick it was to get through. This is pretty much where we're going here. So let's bear north a little. Don't think anything bad comes if I touch these things. Can't remember whether I tested the hypothesis or not on our first trip up in the Little Jack. That's the island Miramba's on, so I've gone too far north. Yeah, I want to head and turn ahead pretty much south now. That way. First of all, let's re-equip Vice the Valiant with his warrior rune. I think I have to just go. I just have to follow the coast here through the Sky Rift. Coming through. Just hug the coast here a little bit. Of course, we're getting into a fight right outside the place. Ah, oh, of course, we get taken by surprise. At least they miss. Not that time. Come on, counter. Yo! Healing, I think, soon. Casting a lot of spells. Okay, that's just more people for me to beat up. Irizu. There we go.
That was easy.
For both people. Nice. Oh, wrong button. Let's heal. You know, Sacrum, may as well use that. Magic crystals are cheaper than Sacrum crystals. Magic droplets, sorry. In fairness, I'll probably be staying at an inn when I'm here. Hello, Esperanza. Yeah, it's a little run down, isn't it? Okay, still not feeling particularly great. And we will go look for information. They're kind of cute there, aren't they? Really depressing music, isn't it? Poor thing. That's the thing I most feel sad for, is the animal. Everything Valua put their hands to turned to crap. Thought there might have been something in here. Just about to go into Esperanza. That seems like a good place to leave off for today. So we will see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Goodbye.